So, good morning, friends of Paulus Hector Mair's Halberd. Today, Fabian and me looked at the play number 14. And as usual, we will describe what we thought about it and how we come to the solution. So, we begin with some interesting actions. I have a big opening on his right side, and I want to exploit this and just go for it. So you see, now I'm standing forward with my left foot. So he is blocking that, and I know that he will block this, and so I'm already lurking for his action to block it. And what I do is I'm changing through to the other side. And from here, if he will try, of course, to block it again, so I'm changing again through to the other side. If he is proficient with Paulus Hector Mair's plays or his actions, he knows that he can do something very good from here, and this is going upwards from below in the direction of my hand. So he will try to keep the bind of the pole axis, or Halberd's in this case. So, one, two, and when I change through now to the other side, you see, he comes from below, and he goes for my wrist, or he goes to the strong of my Halberd, which is between the hands. So this is what he's aiming for, and so I can't execute my last action anymore because he will push me upwards to create his opening. And from there, step to my face. If I somehow manage to bring my Halberd down, he has his point in my face again. So what I do here is I retreat this with a half step, and once more. Okay. I retreat with a half step. And when he comes again, I come from below, and that's his chance to get close. And he's stepping with his right leg behind my left leg, and then he has a lever up here and can throw me over his knee. An interesting point here is he wants to by using the back end of his stuff. He also can come closer by passing my blade here. We show this again. So, here you see he takes first away my blade, and from this point it's easy for him to get me. course, thank you for watching.